The former Italian Prime Minister, Silvio Berlusconi, has died at the age of 86. The billionaire media mogul turned politician had been suffering from a lung infection connected to leukemia. During four terms as Prime Minister, Berlusconi, a right-wing populist, survived numerous scandals, including revelations of sex-fueled parties and allegations of corruption. More recently, his Forza Italia party went into coalition with Italy's current far-right government.